What's up, guys? Offsports23 here, and I've got some annoying ambulances here, so I'm gonna get out of here and do my intro somewhere else. Oh, please fit. Thank you. We're using this Mercury, I think, suspicious vehicle. Mercury Marder? I don't know how you pronounce it. It's got pretty sweet light setup. I was trying to change the car color, but I totally forgot how to do that, because I haven't done that in so long. You can probably hear my computer fan making noise. Need to fix that. Anyway, we're back. Uploaded two patrols in 2 days. So, hope you guys enjoying that. And, oh, she's drunk. What was I gonna say? I had something to say, and I forgot. But anyway, we'll go check on this car. Alright, we don't need our lights on. Find a suspicious vehicle. Bombs? What's DO? Where is my suspicious vehicle? I don't know which car it is. I'm gonna try to think of what I was trying to say. Cause it was like, right. I was just watching Shark Tank. That's it, that's what I was gonna say. I was watching week 26. And I'm like, I should probably record a video. I can't find this call. So I, decided to make a video. Officer in trouble. And I'm recording this at 12 in the morning. This is pretty normal time for me to record a video. Alright, let's put our sirens on. And go help him out. This is not a Crown Vic, even though it looks like one. Alright. Where are we going with this? Let's unlock our map. Just in case. So how have you guys been doing? I asked that last episode too. I'm gonna try to put up a video every week. Nope, I mean every day. Every day this week. I'm not sure I'll be able to, but we can try, because sometimes my internet cooperates, sometimes it doesn't. Today, for example, it was working fine. And it let me upload a video in about 30 minutes. The other day, it took a good 3 hours, and I just made some spaghetti because, well, because I can, and I was hungry, and I just got back from work, and, well, not just, I don't get home that late, but I was really hungry, so I made some spaghetti, and it was delicious. Put two cans of sauce. I don't know if you guys care, but I'm going to talk about whatever I want, because these are my videos. Go. No, I'll go around him. Got an officer in trouble, and these guys are going in my way. Move. That was some great driving right there. Let's change our siren to the whale. Out of my way. I don't know why my mic is doing that. Hope you can still hear me. Where the heck is this call? Alright, we're getting there. I'll try to link this car. If not, just look it up. I don't know where I got it. Probably lcpdfr.com. It's a pretty sweet undercover vehicle. One of my favorites. Alright, let's go ahead and get to this officer. We gotta help him out. Coming. I'm coming for you. Looks like we got some subjects down here. Oh, he's in a fight. Was that the cop that just went down? No, they killed each other. Watch your crossfire. Sir, get your hands up. Get your hands up. Hands up now. Alright, come. You gonna help me, boss? Or just gonna watch? Just gonna watch? Are you a suspect? No. Put your hands up, dude. Oh, I never started LCPDFR. Wait, I did. What the heck? Force duty. I did start LCPDFR. I don't know what I'm talking about. I can't get that message off. There we go. Alright. I guess they're both dead. Don't want that weapon. I want an M4. Okay, he's getting back up. Yeah, okay. You alright, buddy? Aw, you scared me. I almost shot you. You good? You good. We cool. Okay. Let's get out of here. I think we helped him. This is a sweet car. My favorite. Got Florida plates on it. Not sure why. We're in New York. And the rims look awesome on here. Anyway. See what other calls we get. We're now in Alderney. Check out the construction site. Everything looks alright. Nothing suspicious. Alright, well, we'll head back on the streets. The streets is. Actually, let's check on. Let's run these cars. They're good. We should do some radar. Welfare check. You got it. Where are we heading for this? Welfare check. Check on the relative. Last scene. Okay. I didn't get the location, but my map is there for me. Let's go check this out. We're heading back to the same. Same spot, it seems. Going to check on someone's relative. They haven't been able to contact her. Alright, we should be.
Attention all units, we've got dangerous driving in Fort Tudor.
I don't want to spook him. Hey, step over here, sir. You have any weapons on you? You have any weapons? No, I don't. That's what he sounds like. Alright. That's actually not what he sounds like. Alright. Can you... I gotta take you back. Your relatives are scared that you're not okay. Do you have an ID? Alright, John. Just stand there. I'm gonna check it real quick. I'm about to sneeze. Ugh! Just sneezed twice? You have no idea because I turned off my webcam. Mic, not webcam. This is not a face cam video. Alright, let's check a John Lee. I forget his date of birth, 1956, 1954. Okay, so we're just gonna put him in our cruiser and take him to the. Drop him off at his residence house. They were at a Savannah Ave. So we're gonna go ahead and issue orders. Gonna go back and detain him. In our vehicle. Get in, man. We're just gonna take you home, alright? Alright, we're gonna go to Savannah Ave. No, actually, this guy lives on Owl Creek. The big mansion. So we're gonna go ahead and transport him. He gets to ride in this nice car. I hope you enjoy the ride, buddy. So we're en route now to Owl Creek Ave in, believe it's Leftwood? West Dyke, Leftwood area. The rich part of Broker Dukes. I don't know if you guys can see in the back of the car that radar.
Units report a criminal fleeing a crime scene in
I didn't know it had lights over there. No, I can't take that. I'm transporting right now. I'm not a fan of pursuits. Well, in real life, they're probably pretty epic. And scary and dangerous and life-threatening. And not something you want to do, but... in here, I just don't like them. They make your game crash. They just aren't even that fun. I forget, someone commented something, a way to make my game run without crashing. I think it had to do with disabling ELS on police cars or something. I forgot to do that, but I can take a look at that and see if I know how. Probably don't, because I can't really do much with my game. I'm not like the greatest modder. I just know like the basics, like putting cars, peds, stuff like that. I don't really know how to make cars, how to do all that fancy stuff. I'm a basic person when it comes to that, but... Dude, what are you doing? But, I know how to make good LCPDFR videos. Well, I mean, according to you guys, I do. Let me know if you're enjoying it. Leave a like. Hit that like button. Let's get 700 likes. No, I'm just kidding. That's never gonna happen. Well, it will happen, but not yet. Almost at 19,000 subscribers, which is ridiculous. In a good way, ridiculous. That's crazy. Never thought I'd do that. I really want to do a Q&A video soon, so I'm going to let you know if I'm going to do that and when I'm going to do that. Because I feel like you guys have had a lot of questions for me that I don't always get to answer in depth or even answer at all. I try to respond to all your comments. I pretty much do. You guys would agree with that, right? I respond to all of you, unless it's like spam. But yeah. Now we're going to drop him off. And his parents or whatever, his family, will be glad to know that he's safe. Take him to the back. This is like the fanciest house around here. Hey, yeah, he's all safe and stuff. I found him all the way in, Port Tudor, I believe. So, we're gonna let him out. Come on, man, you're home. Get out. Get out of the car. Oh, jeez, you just hit his head into the car. No, you're fine. You're free to go. While we're here, let's check all these cars. You're free to go, dude. Alright, and everything's good. We're gonna get out of here. See what other things we can get. That was 6 stolen police vehicle. We could do that. Got a stolen police car. Ooh, that's a good call. Gonna head actually down here. Kidnapping in progress. Take that after. Oh shoot. Wait, is he up here? Now he is. Oh, he's got a Ford Explorer. Highly damaged. We're in pursuit. Eastbound Beaverhead Ave. Four-door Explorer. High rate of speed. Oh, jeez. Smoking from the front. Southbound. Making a left turn. Northbound. No, eastbound. I don't know why I said northbound. He's not going to be able to last much longer. He's very dead. Oh, my God. Oh, that was awesome. Oh! Oh, jeez. I wish I caught that on video. His car's on fire. Alright, we're gonna block off the road. I don't need anyone coming down here. Okay. Alright. That was... Okay. We got a report of a kidnapping in progress. So we're gonna go ahead and head to that location all the way in Algonquin. We're a little ways out, but... That's what we got license sirens for. Out of my way. I don't even know my way around Liberty City that well. We gotta go left. I knew that. It says right there. Algonquin. Ahead. Going to a kidnapping in progress. Make this turn. There's a car on my way, so I chose to go on the other side of the road. Probably not the greatest idea, but it's working. Pretty darn well. That could have been really bad. That could have been really bad right there. This car has been through a heck of a lot tonight. Alright. Star Junction now. We're getting closer. It's usually in a car thing. So, probably gonna have to play catch up. Shoot, we're right around the corner. Alright, there's the vehicle. Alright, let's stop him. Come on.
Please pull over to the side of the road. You
go.
State trooper, pull over now.
Oh my God, go. All right. Don't go. Do it this way. Get out of the car. With your hands up. Get out of the vehicle. Get. No, 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 no. Why? Who the. What? Oh, what's up, DCP? Oh, he's running. Darn. He's deadly. We gotta use deadly force. Deadly force is authorized. That's a dangerous way to shoot. Don't ever do this in real life. Get out of the car, sir. Put your hands up. Wow, he's still alive after all that? Dude, you've lost. Get out of the car right now. Get your hands up. Don't move, I'll tase you. I will tase you. You're going to jail. We gotta go back and talk to the victim now. Get you transported. Jeez, dude. You don't kidnap people. Alright. Let's go to the victim. I feel like NYPD right now. Well, I gotta do an NYPD episode. That'll be fun. Because this is New York. Sup, dude? Were you the victim of a kidnapping? Yes. Do you have any guns on you? Maybe. We'll just pat him down and then send him on his way. I don't really want to arrest him or bring him back for questioning or take anything from him. I just want to go. Oh, I should probably pat him down. And then I gotta edit this video and render it and go to bed. Alright. Just, move on. Alright, let's do one more call. Maybe. An armed subject. Yep. Alright, I want that light off and that light off. Where's my arm subject? Amethyst in Amsterdam Lane. Straight ahead on the same street we are on. So we'll go check that out. I'm just looking out for him right now. Okay. There he is. Don't need my siren. Alright, let's not mess this up. Pistol out. He's got an M4. I got an M4. Sir, drop the weapon. Drop it. Drop the weapon. Alright, let's see if we can hide behind this building. Ah! Sir? You don't aim a gun at me. That's why you always gotta be ready. Oh, jeez. Yeah. Alright, that call is done. Good job, officer. You went home safe. Good shoot, because he aimed his gun at you first. See if we can take one more call out. I gotta start stopping at red lights. Let me clean my car. Registered as... I don't want that one. Someone commented actually let me know what that meant, so thank you. My car is definitely dirty. Another armed subject. Yeah, I'll take it. There we go. Where's my armed subject? Castle Drive. That's in Leftwood. No, it's not. What am I talking about? I just thought it should be, because castles... You know. You need a... Okay. That's unfortunate. We're gonna do the same thing we did on the last armed subject call. We're gonna be safe. We're gonna win it. It's not really a winning game. It's more like a staying safe game. Oh, okay, why are you gonna actually, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna catch him off guard. Probably shouldn't do this, but alright, let's see. He's right in the middle of the road. This is a stupid idea. Actually, this was a genius idea, because look, I can hide here. Sir. Gonna need you to put down the AK-47. Gonna need you to drop the AK-47. Nowhere to go. Another subject decided to shoot at me. Stupid guy. Well, at least we're alive. Alright. I think I'm gonna end this episode unless I get a real good call out in the next 5 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Nope. Alright. Thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. Comment, like, subscribe, and I'll see all you people in my next video, which will probably be an NYPD one if I don't forget. But I'll probably forget, so it probably won't be an NYPD one, but I'm going to try to remember, so it might. I'm done.
We'll be right back.